members of the Senate, of the House of Representatives. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
There comes a time in the affairs of men when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.